structured the same way that radios and phones are structured. These commercial money-driven breeding facilities are known as puppy mills.
I'm guessing it's like a video card problem because the screen looks really weird.
Unfortunately, it's the consumer that bears the burden. Jennifer Clousey of Best Friends Animal Society has